What about, how are you handling the pressure, expectations of people that you're going to be the next queen? Well, you are.
My main thing that I'm focusing on is myself, and like, you know, I do meditation in the morning
That's
and
good.
At night. I remain focused on what's important. I'm just trying to enjoy the whole thing. I think that's really the key. You need to have fun, learn as much as you can. And when you're really and truly being yourself, people can see that it's genuine, and they can see that, you know, you're the right person.
And that's the best way to compete.
Yeah. Tonight with Boy.